Hello and welcome to Legends 2016. For anybody who doesn't know what Legends is, could you explain it for us and give us a rough idea of what it's all about?
Yeah, Legends is a competition between Grisdale, Pendle, Fylde and County. We've changed it this year, so the first 2 days we're playing all the fixtures. Pendle are playing Grisdale and County are playing Fylde, and then the winning college in each head-to-head matches is playing in the final on Saturday.
And it gives the opportunity for anyone who wants to play sport but not necessarily plays books, the opportunity to play sports like football, netball, dodgeball, rugby, rounders, those sort of sports. And it's not about if you're the best in college, it's just about if you're willing to play.
What's your favourite sport in or outside of Legends?
Probably darts. What are the doms? Dominoes. Dominoes is the big sport in Legends. Everyone wants to win the dominoes.
Personally, I've enjoyed playing netball.
I've enjoyed men's netball. It's just been introduced this year and we beat Pendle, so it was a pretty good day for us.
Yeah, go Grisdale.
Played rounders, did quite well. I'm personally, I favour a bit of football, but it's been good 2 days so far. So,
how has organising this event been, and has it been stressful or...?
It's been very stressful. It's been since February.
Especially because we're 4 colleges, so it's just a lot of work to do and not everyone is like doing everything, so it's been really hard and stressful.
Well,
It's happening.
We've made it.
Yeah. Today's been really good, like all of the events in the sports centre, and we had loads of people down because yesterday was like bar sports, like different colleges, different bars. Now everyone is together with music and stuff, so it's been really good. Good atmosphere. Your best is yet to come.